To show or hide content of notifications from apps in secure folder, in Samsung Galaxy S21, S21 Plus, or S21 Ultra, open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find biometric and security, and then tap biometrics and security, and then select secure folder. Tap notifications and data, and then to show the content of notification from apps in secure folder, tap show content switch until blue, or to hide, tap switch until gray. Tap switch until blue to show, or tap switch until gray to hide. So the content of notification from apps in secure folder. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.